vlog today. It's already 8:47 in the evening. Thanks, honey, for vlogging. I'm holding my camera.
Yeah, okay.
I'm off to go see the twins and Juliana Bear and Judy and Benji. I just went to pick up gifts for my bridesmaids. I'm looking forward to seeing the girls because I haven't seen the twins in I think a couple months now, and they look so different. They look big. Well, obviously they're bigger, but I'm so excited. So that's where we're at right now. We're in the US of A. Hey guys, we are on our way to Richmond today to go to You're supposed to make it exciting.
The Price is Right.
Woo! That was not exciting.
No.
Okay, that was a major fail.
Okay.
But we're going to The Price is Right. It's going to be a local event, obviously. And I actually went 2 years ago, and I was the big winner of the day. I won an arcade room. Yay! Which is the pool table in our current room right now. So we're hoping to come home with big prizes again. Shut up! Okay, the arcade room had a slot machine, and I told him I traded it for cash because what the hell am I gonna do with a slot machine? Anyways, we're hoping to actually get picked to play and go from there. So, wish us luck! Yay!
Like, who do we have here?
Alright, so Shane was helping me out the first 10 minutes, and they both started crying. Whoever Shane got started crying. Mia first, and then Kira, and then back to Mia, and they're both crying. So, here we are. Both on my lap.
You're doing a good job.
Thanks.
Both not crying.
Are they awake?
Yeah, they're both
wide-eyed.
Aww.
Yay.
Mia's just staring at the camera.
Kira Bear.
That's Mia, right?
No, this
one's me. Oh, okay. Okay. Kira's staring at the camera.
Okay. So good job, honey. 15 minutes.
Yeah, no problem.
You did your best.
You start out little baby steps, right? Baby steps.
Yeah. So later, half an hour.
Yeah.
Or tomorrow. Yeah, he's telling you something.
Yeah?
This is the bounce that I like, Uncle Shane. She's saying something or yawning?
No, she's saying something.
Okay. Are you telling your sister something? So this is what happened, Benji.
What's that?
I just got both of them.
Yeah. Well, that ball works on this.
I know. You need two.
We have one upstairs too.
Oh, okay.
Anyway.
Just one.
Yeah, they're macadamia nuts, so one.
Oh.
Anyway. It's good night for now.
Bye. See you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
20 minutes.
Yay.
Alright, so while waiting for The Price is Right to start in about 2 hours, we're gonna eat at the buffet.
We got 2 hours
Which
for the buffet?
Which was expensive.
Oh yeah, we gotta make our money's worth here.
Okay.
Eat our money's worth?
Eat our money's worth, okay. Yeah.
We're just getting 7 pounds each.
They said there's a barbecue buffet at the patio.
Mm-hmm.
So we gotta go check that out. I guess I have no room for waffles right now. Sad. Yeah, on top of the rice. That's good. Thank you. I think I'm good for now. So this is all I could do. But there's a barbecue outside still that we have to check out, and I want some waffles, so I need to save room. Can't breathe already. Alright, checking out the barbecue outside. Oh yeah, there's space. So full. Oh my god, there's corn. Sausage. I think it doesn't say what they are. Lamb, I think. That is. Wings. Wanna grab some? Or wait till later?
Well, you wanna keep going. Right?
I want this too. Okay, I'm getting some. So this is what I got. Pork chop, chicken wing, pogo stick that I bit, corn and waffles. That one has like a weird, like a curry taste or something, right?
Yeah, there's something a little different. That's great.
Those crab legs are massive. And stop it.
Okay.
Guess what just happened right now? Benji just baked white chocolate macadamia cookies. Fresh out of the oven. Well, like 80 seconds old.
I think we're 5 minutes now.
Oh shoot, okay. Right, yeah. So good. It's good. I didn't have the Benji experience though, which is what? Within the 60 seconds of it coming out of the oven, I missed out. It's good. Good?
You like it? Really good.
And you don't like nuts?
I don't like nuts. Those are really good.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Well, it's good.
That's good.
Yeah.
And you're a baker.
Mm-hmm.
And you approve.
Mm-hmm.
Good morning.
How about like when you were in the
house? Hi, Mia. How are you, cutie? How are you, cutie? How are you, cutie? It's just for the slideshow, honey.
There's lots of.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Oh.
Hi. Okay, now. Hi. Hi. Mia, Kira, Mia, Kira, Mia, Kira. Save the best for last. This one? Please. It's like, what's your phone? No. Oh yeah, mango pudding. Thank you. A strawberry butter cake. Yeah, okay. Gluten-free, no. Raspberry, honey, you don't want?
I don't know if I want a big piece.
We could share it.
Really?
Oh my gosh, there's mini pavlovas.
Pavlova.
It's so good. It's like meringue cake. This look, missing out. Mini pavlovas. Cheese. Oh, honey, can I have a cheese stick? Just throw it on top.
That looks really good.
I know. What is that one? Like already straight. Oops. Definitely get that one. Doesn't say what it is. Oh, it's a Jello. Okay. Man, we gotta get bigger plates for dessert. What the? Oh, blueberry mousse. White chocolate blueberry. Rhubarb tart rumbles. Oh, you can make your s'more. Where?
Good?
Yeah. It's like, oh, it's the fruit. Okay, yeah. So we just finished at the buffet, and we actually can't vlog inside, but here it is! The price is right! Woo! We have like another hour. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. We're in! Yay! Brad? It's like, why are you smiling? I'm enjoying it. The contestant that's going next. Hey! Right there. So we're not allowed to record in, but hasn't started, so. And we're like right up front.
Yeah, awesome. That's great.
Awesome. Excited. So our goal is to be up there and then to be up there.
Yay! No.
Dapat kiniklaim mo doon eh.
I saw it last night.
Ninang Kate, she's filing the carpet. The nail file you gave, Judy.
A little rough in that one spot there.
Yeah. Are you using it as a scooper? Can I see? What is that?
Welcome to Picnic Point. So this is located within a 5
Juliana.
Drive to its exact point. You guys should walk your dogs from your
it's
home.
It's a nail file.
This is a great place to enjoy summer barbecue, picnics, or just relax by the ocean side. Come take a look.
It's a nail file, Juliana.
Well, there you have it. If you're looking for a unique one at home here in the Picnic Point area of Edmonds, Washington,
the girls are playing.
Just call 425.
Are you playing the piano?
You know, it's emails at homedealstv@gmail.com.
You're looking at yourself?
Okay, Juliana, can I have it?
Juliana, can I have it? Kira there. That's Kira. Staring at the ceiling. Oh, the mirror. Cutie. She's mesmerized by her reflection.
Do you have Ellen walking at your house?
Yes,
okay. Bob's just in the
bathroom.
Can we go now?
Yeah. Oh, no. She said no. No?
Puro kanu eh.
No all day or day.
Come on.
I want to bite you. I want to bite you. Talking to yourself? Do you think you're talking to Kira? Do you think you're talking to Kira?
Kitty bear.
So Price is Right was a lot of fun. Did you have fun?
Oh yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And we were... Oh yeah, I showed you guys. We were seated like pretty close, but sadly we didn't get picked. Neither of us got picked in the show.
Oh, Brad didn't get picked.
But it was really entertaining. This older, this Lola was picked. Her name was Brownie. Cutest thing ever. And she played the whole, what is it called?
Hole in one or two.
Hole in one or two. So it was actually the game that I won from 2 years ago, and she like totally kicked my ass because basically the game is you have to, they give you 6 grocery items and just regular grocery items, and you have to put it in order of the least expensive to the most expensive, and then how do you explain it?
You have to get a hole in one, and the distance that you shoot the hole in one from is determined by how many grocery items you get correct from lowest price to highest price.
In order. Yeah, there you go. But if you like just get one and then the next one is wrong, then you only get to move one line over closer to the hole. Anyway, she didn't get any right, so she had to hit it from the very end, and she wasn't even looking at the hole and she got it in, like cool girl. So that was awesome. She won a barbecue. And there's actually a lot of winners today. A lot of cash prizes. So that's pretty cool. We're gonna do it again next year, hoping to get picked. But for now, we're gonna hit up Daiso. Oh, already here.
Okay, I said bye to the girls. The twins were sleeping, so I couldn't really kiss them and snuggle with them and squish them goodbye. Because I don't want to wake them up. Shane wanted to stop by Cabela's because he wants socks. I don't know, out of all places. So here we are. But he rode with Benji. I don't know where they are. They're not here yet, so I'm just gonna wait for them. Anyways, and then we're gonna stop by the outlet and then we're off back to Canada because I still gotta do laundry and clean up the room a little bit. I didn't see their car. Oh, there it is. Awesome, black car. Okay, just wait outside. Queen Mall right now, and we just finished at Daiso, and there's this weird insect exhibit happening here. Like, okay, so there's this big grasshopper that was moving earlier. Oh, that, is that a grasshopper? No, that one's a fly. I don't even know my bugs. But this one is scary. And there's ants here. Or beetles or something. It's like, dang, I need to learn my bugs. I don't even know. Oh, there you go. Some kids said beetles. So these are beetles. There you go. Rhinoceros beetles. And what else is over there? Oh, it's just water. Cool. And this is Brad from Daiso. Gotta put it down.
Oh. Never get in there if I don't get down there.
Improv.